Michael Glenn Becker of Fargo has been charged with felony aggravated assault. According to court documents, on May 18th, officers were dispatched to Sanford Hospital in Fargo, where a male victim had multiple broken bones. A witness confirmed the suspect was Becker, and Becker admitted it. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.tv.